French far-right leader Marine Le Pen could face charges over remarks comparing Muslims praying in the streets to the wartime Nazi occupation after European lawmakers voted to strip her of parliamentary immunity. The French Justice Ministry asked the European Parliament last year to waive Le Pen's immunity over comments made at a rally before she took over leadership of the National Front Party, founded by her father. The European Parliament's Legal Affairs Committee voted to lift her immunity this week, paving the way for a plenary vote later this month. Her supporters say they stand behind her.
It's quite amazing to see that one can lift European Member of Parliament Marine Le Pen's parliamentary immunity and that she is being sued by the French justice to have dared tell the truth. For having put into public debate a subject which is a very serious one, is a very serious offence to the Republican secularism, those illegal street prayers which are still continuing, and this is why one should want to silence Marine Le Pen and prosecute her. I think there's something wrong here.
In the controversial comments, Le Pen said of Muslim prayer in French city streets, "It is an occupation of sections of the territory, of neighborhoods in which religious law applies. It is an occupation. There are no tanks, there are no soldiers, but it is an occupation anyhow, and it weighs on people." Le Pen has tried to widen the National Front's appeal by expelling extremists and cracking down on racist talk and anti-Semitism. She scored nearly 18% of the popular vote in the first round of the presidential election last year.